Hi, today I'm going to show you how to use our Voltstick 230Y. Voltstick are the original inventors of the non-contact voltage detector and they were the first to bring it to the market nearly 40 years ago. The 230 here stands for 230 volts and the Y stands for yellow. The 230Y is a very close design to the original Voltstick of nearly 40 years ago. I'm just going to show you what a few of the markings on the 230Y refer to. IP64. This means this Voltstick can be used in the rain, but not submerged underwater. The CE and IEC markings mean that the Voltstick meets all the relevant electrical, safety and environmental standards. Cat 3, 1000 volts AC. This means this Voltstick has an overvoltage safety rating of 1000 volts in a Cat 3 zone. This Voltstick also meets all US standards and has the UL approval. All of our Voltsticks have a shirt clip and are kept to a handy size, which makes the 230Y an ideal tool for an electrician to keep with them at all times to check for voltages in cables, sockets, junction boxes, fuse boards, and so on. Okay, so how to use the Voltstick 230Y? The most important safety feature of all the Voltsticks in our range is there's no on-off switch. So the Voltstick is always ready to use and you're not going to forget to switch it on. It's very important to confirm that your Voltstick's working correctly before you start testing. The best way to do this is to check the Voltstick against the known life source in the area that you're about to work. So this can be a socket, can be a switch, or the flex to an electrical appliance. Okay then, firstly, I'll show you how to test if your Voltstick's working correctly using an electrical socket outlet. Now the 230Y is designed with a sensitivity that will make it possible to show you the live and the neutral. Hold the Voltstick behind the safety guard. Here you can see the Voltstick lights up red to show you the presence of a voltage, and you can double check this by just switching the socket on and off. So now we know your Voltstick's working. Okay, a quick tip about the tip. The Voltstick will become slightly more sensitive if it's used at an angle rather than end on. So if at first your Voltstick doesn't indicate, try using it side on. We can check if the Voltstick is working correctly on a light switch. So switch the light on, move the Voltstick around the switch until it illuminates, turn the light off, and the Voltstick should also turn off. Now you know your Voltstick's working. Another way to check your Voltstick's working is against the flex of an electrical appliance. Remember, the 230Y is very accurate and designed to detect 230 volts from about 4 millimeters. So always check the whole way around the flex. You'll see the Voltstick go on and off as it moves further and closer to the live. Okay, now that you've confirmed your Voltstick is working correctly, you can repeat this procedure on what you need to test. And when you finish testing, double check the Voltstick was working correctly on that known live source again. Remember, if at any stage you don't get the result you're expecting from your Voltstick, make sure the batteries are working and replace them if necessary. It's always a good practice to remove the batteries if the Voltstick's not going to be used for some time. There are further explanations of other external factors that can affect the results from a Voltstick in our How to Use a Voltstick blog. For more information on this and the whole Voltstick range, please visit our website www.voltstick.com.